a baker's card to serve the Lord. Whenever you say you are contented with your condition, that means you don't know the future. Whenever you stop that where you are today is okay with you, brother, sister, you don't see the future. Future has the colorful signal. Future has the signal. Whenever you begin to interpret it, then you will know a man that is sitting down now is a great potential. Even though you may not see this now, but because you have a picture of your destiny, you have a picture of the tomorrow, you will feel great because you have the sense of the destiny. You must go for something better. You must go for something better, for something excellent, for something good. Good is not the best. We must try our best to improve in our dream. In our dream. If you are okay with the way you are today, sister, you need to pray for eyes opener. Your eyes must be open to see clearer, to see better. Can somebody say amen?
Amen.
You are starting today, maybe the days of 1,000. Must you be okay with that? The answer is no. But you have needs of billions around you. What must you do? You must aspire for a better level, a better position, a better ways of living. You don't need to allow the condition you face yourself in today to be open with you. You must try your best to take yourself out of the pit of mediocre, out of the class. It's okay. I am used to my lifestyle. Nobody is used to that lifestyle. You are owing your work too much. All of us, sister here, we owe each other. You owe me the courage to serve the Lord. You owe me the courage to advance in life. You owe me the courage to continue that until your life begins to affect each other. And you take somebody out of where he found himself to where he will be happier. That the way you walk, you never forget that. That is why dream is a welcome development. That is why inventors will still reign in the world we are living. Every day, new things are coming up. You think they were sleeping? The answer is no. They are never okay with where they are today. In less than a few years, another method will come out in front of this school to surprise us. Why is it so? People don't sleep. They keep thinking how to improve, how to go higher. But we are still maintaining our status. We are still maintaining our level. I am okay with the way that's my lifestyle now. Sister, you must work hard.
Oh.
my plan for you is to make sure you reach the land of Canaan. All of us here, we have Canaan's ahead of us. Am I correct? You know that? You know that? That's why do not judge yourself based on what is happening in your life today. Where you find yourself is a stepping stone to define how your tomorrow will look like. The inputs you use today will determine the outputs of what you will become tomorrow. That's good. Whatever you want to become tomorrow, today is the preparatory class for you to advance. When you fail to plan today, you are bound to fail tomorrow. You have dwelt long enough. Don't be okay with your condition because you have been able to achieve 1,000 meters in a day. You are okay. After that, my mate will not get what I think. Sister, look around you. There are those who are to be ahead of somebody. There are those who are to compare. Or those who are of equal. They are the same level of you. There are those who are behind you. So if you have been able to on those who are ahead of you. And when you pick up a challenge of life, you need to try yourself to your Canaan, not to stop at Mount Horeb. Don't be okay with that Mount Horeb. Don't say, my life is okay. Madam, if God bless you now, the million, would be happy. But today, you need to be so comfortable because you have been able to get what to eat. Life is not about eating, though. Life is all about the impact. Life is all about what? The impact. Life is all about what? The impact. You need to impact people's life. Right? So that you will have much in your mouth and have supposed to give out to some people. Can we say amen?
Amen.
God, do that those things. In the same way, when you are serving God, you need to know what kind of track God said you are dancing. Is your life improving? The top God has spoken to was when they choose to make their death a match for it. They sat down there, very okay. Let me sit down here. Let me enjoy here. Where I am is okay for me. Of course, this said there, no, I think I have something better for you, sister. God is having something better for you. All you should do, refuse to stop at my prayer. Refuse to stop the way you were. Begin to have the mental revolution. Rest up there. Grab the wisdom from God and begin to make an advance step. When you make an advance step, that step you're going to take will land you in Canaan. In Canaan, there shall be no nothing of America. In Canaan, shall be no complaint against others. In Canaan, you will see support and even get this out because you are in your Canaan. I am asked to tell this church then that you need to go for your Canaan. Need to advance in your service. Need to advance in your way of serving your God. Where you are, where you are. Our new church, like you didn't bring them to church today. Let's come to our habits. Let's come to our lifestyle. Let me go to that place anyhow. God says today, enough of that stagnatory system. Plan to make an advance. When to go for something better that will land you in your Canaan. When you get to Canaan, you will not see tears again. When you get to your Canaan, life shall be so sweet and so beautiful. May God bless all of us in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Amen.